Well, we have new details tonight on a shooting that happened at a Sheetz gas station in Northeast Columbus. We got an update from Columbus police 4 hours ago. We now know four people were in the car when someone fired at them. A 21-year-old was seriously hurt because of how severe his injuries are. The homicide unit is now investigating.